seem like it's been ages. And tomorrow some new building will scrape the sky. I love this country dearly. I can feel the ladder clearly. But I never thought I'd be alone to try. Once I was outside Penn Station selling red and white carnations. We were still alone, my wife and I. Before we married, saved my money, brought my dear wife over. Now I work to bring my family stateside. But off the boat they stayed a while, then scattered across the coast. Once a year I'll see them for a week or so at most. I took a walk. The practice isn't perfect, but the market cuts a loss. I remind myself that times could be much worse. My wife won't ask me questions, there's not so much to ask, and she'll never flaunt around an empty purse. Once my mother-in-law came just to stay a couple nights and decided she would stay the rest of her life. I watch my little children play some board game in the kitchen and I sit and pray they never feel my strife. But then my partner called to say the pension funds were gone. He made some bad investments, now the accounts are overdrawn. I took a walk. We had taxes, we had bills, we had a lifestyle to front. And tonight I swear I'll come home. We'll make love like we're young. And tomorrow you'll cook dinner for the neighbors and the kids. We can rip apart those socialists and all their damn taxes. But see, I am no criminal. I'm down on both my knees. I'm just too much a coward to admit when I'm in need. I took a walk. Still I hey. Why took a walk?
Sleepyhead. When do you see?
No, sorry.
Do you want to do it in C?
It's fine.
Okay. The song's called Carried Away. One. One, two. Oh, one, two, three, four.
All right, cool.